so many burrows. That's unusual. Badgers are definitely overpopulated in this area.
Thank you.
I shouldn't use this bad boy for more than 100 meters. Stay low, move quietly, and glass for animals from behind cover. I remember when I couldn't tell the difference between a white-tailed deer and a mule deer. Grandpa used to tease me about it. Let's see if I haven't forgotten all those hunting lessons from Grandpa. This reminds me when Grandpa went for a pheasant hunt and forgot to take a shotgun.
Thank you.